John Deere plant in Ottumwa is losing some of its production to Mexico. The company says over the next 18 months, mower conditioner production will be moved to its current hay and forage mower factory 1,100 miles away in Monterrey, Mexico. The Ottumwa Works facility will also transition to other production, including baler and windrow products. The company says it's not sure how many employees will be affected. Deere announced a similar move at its Waterloo plant last month.